What's up guys, it's your boy David Exclusive back at it with another Bleach Visuals video. Today I will be showing you guys how amazing the premium summons once again can be. Okay guys, so I was having this late night gaming session before I went to bed and I was like, fuck it, I'ma do a YOLO multi on the premium summons because I was feeling really lucky. So without further ado, I'm just gonna show it to you guys right about now. Here we go, premium summon multi, let's go. Boom! Oh yeah, your boy Kaname of the premium summons, guys. Kaboom! Can you guys actually believe that? Holy fucking shit. I couldn't, but I was happy that I was recording it. Your boy, the new Kaname of the premium summons. I didn't actually summon on the banner once it was, well, there, because I wasn't a big fan of Zomawi and the other one, what's his name, with the bottle head and everything. I preferred Kaname the most, but I was really saving up for Tenzan Zangetsu. But now I was able to pull your boy Kaname of the premium summons, guys, which is fucking amazing. Premium summons definitely can be worth it, since the premium summons almost got every character in that banner, so it's possible to pull any 5 star and the premium summons involving, including your boy Kaname. Kaboom guys, there you guys got him, Kaname, the new Kaname, which is fucking amazing guys. I was fucking hyped, as you guys can see, your boy Kaname. And that's it for this video guys, I just wanted to show you guys that it's definitely worth it to summon all the premium summons guys. So y'all know what to do, hit that like button down below for this amazing pull on the premium summons. Let me know in the comments down below, did you guys ever pull an amazing character out of the premium summons? Let me know in the comments down below if you guys ever had an amazing pull on a premium summons or not, or even better, feel free to do a premium summon multi right about now and let me know if you guys pulled something epic. If so, I'm a freak out if you guys will pull something epic about the premium summon multi. But if you didn't pull anything, my bad, but for me they work out, so give it a try and let me know if you guys pull something amazing. Let me know in the comments down below. Furthermore, if you're new, hit that subscribe button down below as well to see more Bleach Beyond Souls videos about me in the future and to be perfectly up to date about everything that I will upload about Bleach Beyond Souls. And that's it for this video guys, you all know what to do, right? Like, comment, subscribe, and I hope to see you guys all again in my next upcoming videos. Later guys, peace!